Welcome to this Living a Better Life series. We are talking about keeping in mind the perspective. Keeping in mind the perspective. In the overall scheme of things, our lives are mere blips on the canvas of eternity. When you compare the time, how long the earth has been, how long life has been on earth, and how long you have been, you are nobody. When you compare how big the galaxy, the solar system, the earth is, and how big you are nobody. Keep the perspective in mind. To live happier, more fulfilling lives, when we encounter difficult circumstances, we must keep shifting our perspective and continually asking ourselves, is there a wiser, more enlightened way of looking at the seemingly negative situation? Is there a wiser and more enlightened way of looking at the seemingly negative situation? To be happier, to be fulfilling. If we keep on dwelling on the past, if we keep on living on the negative aspects of life, if we keep on looking at what all went wrong, we will never have time or energy or capability to look at what could be better, what are the suggestions available, what are the options available, what are the possibilities in front of us, what are the probabilities that we will have a better life. We will have no time for that. Stephen Hawking, one of the greatest physicists ever, is reported to have said that we live on a minor planet of a very average star located with outer limits of one of the 100,000 million galaxies. Sun is a minor or an average star, Earth is a minor planet, and this galaxy is on one of the outer limits of 100,000 million galaxies. So what are we? Why do we take things so seriously and be upset and be negative and be frustrated and be irritated and be upset? From the perspective, our troubles are not really big. Our worries are not really big. We are sad for nothing. We are unhappy for nothing. The problems that you face, the challenges that you encounter are really as serious as they make them to be, is it? Or no? So when we keep in perspective what we are from the time and the space angle, are we really having the problems and challenges that we make them to be? Why not observe the wonders of the world in its true form? Never carry hatred to grave. Why not conjure up the credible ways and means in your imagination to make life better for every neighbor as a selfless act? Why not enjoy the journey? Why blame nature and society and others for each and everything that is not to your liking? Why not savor the process? Why not be thankful for the blessings? Why not look at the virtues? Life is short. Make it sweet. Keep in mind the perspective. And don't sweat the small stuff. Hope to meet you again, and thanks for watching.